Today I'm having another vegetarian meal here on Koh Phangan at Seoul Organics. It is a restaurant that has an associated organic farm that's run by my friend Mr. Leck and his wife, who's Chef Dawn, and my buddy Willow from Australia. Willow from Australia may be the most positive person I've ever met. This guy is super excited about everything and the possibilities of life. He's a great inspiration. So he and his Thai partners started this organic restaurant and farm. So today I'm having this, which is the vegetarian mushroom version of tom yum. Look how beautifully that's presented with the flour, and also we're gonna have coconut with it. Most people know tom yum from the shrimp version, or tom yum gung, but this is tom yum head. Tom means to boil, yum means to mix, and head is mushroom. So this is all from the organic garden. Let's take a taste, shall we? Here it comes. That's really good. And Chef Don uses a tamarind. So to sour it, because this tom yum is a hot and sour soup. Aroi mak mak kapi. Aroi jing jing. Sepi lida. It's really good. So much. Now she's adding a little tom yum paste to give it the depth of chilies and a little bit more of the sour. Carefully mixing it in the nam soup, as all the professionals do. Just finishing it off. What a great country this is. Okay. And now I'm going to take a little taste. Ronna. Let's try this. And now for the tasting. Ooh, Roy Chang Hu, alrighty, so nice log. That's good.